Bernie Sanders has not ended his campaign. Even though the media and campaign researchers believe Hillary Clinton is going to win the Democratic nomination for the 2016 presidential election, he states his political revolution is just getting started. He told his supporters in a speech this Thursday that they need to keep promoting it so that actual change occurs. His hope is that the social problems that have continuously gotten worse in America don't get thrown under the rug anymore.